then I can get world record just by not dying. Anywhere close. Don't even need to be that close. If I'm ahead, I could get sub 20. At all. If I'm like 1 second ahead, I can still get sub 20. It'd be very difficult, but I can still do it.
Thank you.
super sloppy. Did I only buy one? Oh shit. Did I even buy everything? I don't think I bought the fucking... No, I bought everything. I'm an idiot. Whatever. Let's go. A good chance to get record this route. This needs still more optimization, but this won't be too bad if this is going to be successful. I might get one shot still by any number of things. It's not really how you want to handle that section. I don't do that properly. Oh man, this is fast. Whoo, this is fast. This should be sub 20 if I don't get one shot, but even if it's not, I can still optimize on this. Hopefully I don't get one shot though, that's boring. Cause I could still die on it. It's not an easy fight by any means, especially if you want to be fast. I mean, it is easy if you don't want to be fast, but hopefully it doesn't one shot me. Come on, dude. Oh. chance. Come on. You tried to. I don't like it. Tried very hard to one shot me. So, yeah, not great. Clearly sub 20 is in the cards with this fucking route. Jeez, that's fast. Whew. It's probably a 2017. Better. That Alfred fight was not great. Man, sub 20 is going to be a real challenge. Good run. Could definitely be a lot better though. All right, well, I gotta go to bed anyway. That's a new record, so we'll take it. I'll play some more tomorrow. Thanks for watching.